shape of the Cretaceous period as we know it, Protoceratops. A sheep-sized ceratopsian that lived in late Cretaceous of Mongolia. It was worst enemies with Velociraptor. In fact, a fossil was found where both of them were covered in a landslide in the middle of a battle. The Protoceratops had smashed the Velociraptor's arm. However, the Velociraptor didn't end itself there. It cut straight into its windpipe. It is unknown whether they died before the landslide or the landslide killed them. Protoceratops was mostly gentle. But, like with the Velociraptor's arm, when confronted with danger, they turn into Mr. Not-So-Nice Guy. Be sure to like and subscribe if you enjoyed this video, and also share with your friends.